After setting up your Apple TV, do you want to change the language and the country or region for some reason? In this video, we will show you how you can change the language and the location settings of the Apple TV 4K. If you want to change the Apple TV country to access different contents, you can do it easily from the settings. Open settings on the Apple TV, select General, scroll down and select Region. As you can see, we are currently in United States. Now select the location you want. We are selecting France. Click Change Region. Click Switch to Match. Click OK. And your region will be changed. If you don't want to use the language you set up your Apple TV with and want to change it, you can easily do it from the settings too. Launch Apple TV settings. Select General. Scroll down and select Apple TV language. Now scroll down and select the language of your choice. We are selecting French. Click Change Language, click Continue. After you are done, your language will be changed. As you can see, our settings is now in French. So guys, this is the way you can change the country or region and language of your Apple TV easily anytime you wish. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box and always stay with our channel. Thank you.